Coming. Lovely. Pretty colors. Oh, they actually look much pinker here on my screen. On stream, they look more golden, yellowish. Right, 5 to 7. At 7, we become nigh invincible. Usually you come up this way. Forget that. You scumbags, I'm gonna eat. I'm gonna devour you. Now, summon gargoyle, vampire sight. Let's go to that grove. Thank you. Very good, my pets. Now we have a dragon. Bring the dragon to me. We shall kill that dragon. Come back, you coward. You're no match, dragon, beast. I am a lord of vampires. And the dragonborn. Okay. Back to our original mission. See where we are now. Not far. I usually come up the backside. Over these rocks. Gives me height advantage, visibility, and a good place to hide while I pick them off one or three at a time. Now Now, in some spots, you got to be careful, because it looks like it's real difficult to get to from this side. But actually, from the other side, it could be easy to get to, so you got to watch that. And we're very close to their camp now. There's a scout right there. There's 3-4 on edge right now. Buddy. Right. So, I prefer to take out the guards first. Which I'm having a little trouble doing. I don't know why I'm missing. Here we go, I got one. Get detected. Did I save after the dragon? I'm rushed because I have to use the bathroom. I'm gonna go use the restroom and then I'll come back. We'll take out these bandits.